A North Attleboro woman convicted of assaulting her ex-husband with a hatchet will serve 1 year in jail. 47-year-old Julie Rabinowitz pleaded guilty to charges of armed assault with intent to murder for ambushing her ex-husband outside his dental office last summer. Rabinowitz will also serve 1 year of home confinement when her prison term comes to an end.